So statement 1 means that if the first term is a, the second term would be a plus 5, a plus 10, likewise. If there are 16 elements, the last term would be a plus 15 into 5, 75. These are the 16 terms. A is not known, therefore statement 1 is not sufficient. Statement 2 only means that the fourth element is 39. It only means that the fourth one is 39. And therefore, nothing else is known. We don't know the number of terms, anything. We only know that, yes, the common difference is 5, but we don't know the number of terms without which the median cannot be determined. So this is also not sufficient. When we combine, however, we know that there are 16 terms and the fourth term is 39. So before this should be 34, 29, 24. So we now know the value of A. Please don't waste your time in finding out what the median practically would be. The point is that we know the first term and we know the common difference is 5. The median of 8th and 9th element, but finding that out is not important. The point is that eventually we will get a unique answer. And therefore, on combining, this works fine. Combining it works fine. Answer is option C.